H2K Infosys provides world-class online IT training, staffing and software testing solutions to customers worldwide. H2K Infosys supports 100% job-oriented training, hands-on project work, cloud test lab, resume preparation and review, mock interviews, robust syllabus. One-time pay, lifetime access to live classes and videos. H2K Infosys has won the trust of thousands of students worldwide. For free demo class, visit h2kinfosys.com.
Hello everyone. Welcome to the session on Selenium interview question and answers by H2K Infosys. I am Sonal Mittal and I will be discussing the top Selenium interview question and answers in these videos. This will help freshers as well as experienced professionals who are preparing for Selenium interviews. Now let us look at the question. The question is, what are locators? Name different types of locators which are supported by Selenium. Guys, the question is divided into two parts. Where the answer to the first part of the question, what are locators, is a locator is an address that identifies a web element uniquely within a web page. Guys, the keyword here is web page and web element. As you know, Selenium supports testing on web browsers, on web pages. A web page consists of web elements. Each web element has a unique address, and these locators are used or are the address which will identify a web element uniquely. Okay, now let us look at the second part of the question, which is, what are the different types of locators which are supported by Selenium? You can answer them by naming the different locators that we have, which are ID, name locator, CSS selector, XPath locator, class name, tag name locator, link text and partial link text locator. You can stop here and finish the answering the question. If an interviewer asks you to explain further, then go ahead and explain each and every locator, to which the answer is an ID locator. It is a unique locator for every web element on the web page. And if a web page has unique ID, we would go for ID locator in our scripts. Name locator, it is same as ID, although it may not be unique. The value for this locator is the name attribute of the web element. CSS selector, it uses element tags and attributes to locate the web element. XPath locator, it searches elements in the DOM. It's very important and used widely by Selenium testers. It is reliable, but it is slower than CSS selector. Class name locator, it uses the class name attribute of an element to locate the element. Tag name locator, every HTML element has name, tag name. This locator uses those HTML tags to locate the web element. Now, link text locator, it is very important locator when we are working with web element like links. It uses the text available in between the start tag and end tag to locate an element. Partial link text locator, it is very much similar to that of link text locator, but in this case we use only partial link text to find the web element. Guys, in addition to this direct question, interviewers may also ask you to explain only about XPath locator, or commonly asked only about link text locator. They can also ask you to give an example with these. So in coming videos, we will see locators with examples. Thank you.